the game, you know, night of the game, you know, it's devastating, you know, go through those losses. But yeah, after looking back on it and evaluating how you've been playing, you know, it is good to see, you know, the coaches here are making steps. But at the same time, you have to be negative about things that we're still doing. We got to be able to fix things that we keep messing up. You know, the sooner we do that, the sooner we'll start seeing some actual wins and some progress.
Would it add something to the season? Because Illinois is right on the bubble right now. They place themselves there, and it is a rivalry game. But to go there and pop it for them, I mean, because that may happen, would that add something to the season to say?
I mean, I don't think so. After the season's over, we look back and be like, hey, we popped Illinois' bubble. I don't think that's something we would say. But it's always, you know, great to go in, you know, and beat a rival like Illinois. And we have two opportunities, you know, with Illinois and Michigan State coming up. But I don't think that's what you look back and say, you know, what you did during your season. You know, you kept the team away from their success. But, you know, we've got to keep building ours and keep getting this program in the right direction. And we have, you know, three opportunities and then the Big Ten tournament to do that this season.